lot of times people are able to see the end result of my work. And then they often ask me, how is it that I'm able to create such a piece? A lot of times they look at me and they see my disability, and it's hard to connect me as a person and the obstacles that I have to face with the end result that they're seeing on the wall. I wanted to create this video so that people can see the behind the art process, the techniques that I use, so that people can get a glimpse of what it is that I have to go through in order to create a masterpiece. But I think you've gotten comfortable with where you are. So much I want to show ya, so much I have for ya. So come up a little higher.
Take your
further,
is where I want you to go.
Higher,
every nation.
Higher,
I really love your soul.
Yeah,
but you gotta go deeper. Gotta increase the word you know,
so
I can show a little more, so you can preach the gospel.
I shall not see.
Don't nobody know.
Oh,
gonna have the stuff for you.
No,
fly a little higher. You gotta let your wingspan grow. Just desire and want me. Keep your spirit, man, wanting. Don't lose your zeal. Stay hungry and come up a little higher.
Yeah.
Trust in me, I've got everything that you need. Hope you're not afraid of heights. If you are, then you'll be alright. Oh, oh, don't close your eyes, no. Spread your wings. And fly with me as we go high, as we go high.